cruise ever.
How many of these trucks did you bring, Rafe? Shoreline Merc had an RPG. What the hell is it? All right, truck. You're going down. Thank you for the exit. Better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Hey.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How are you doing?
Good. Good. There were some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey.
Hey. How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay?
Yeah,
Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good. I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right. We could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
To Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
Screw Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
leave this... You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right? Right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Okay. I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship. Right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys. But they don't get it.
Actually, Sam, they do. They really do.
Okay.
Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove.
Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Is it far?
Not very. Just through this port town.
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They didn't.
Then what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain. For the treasure.
This way. There she is.
Long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but I guess we'll have to find another way around. Why jump down from up there? It's too high to get back up.
Yeah, maybe there's something we can put under it.
Give me a hand, Sam.
All right.
Hey, you need a hand?
Hey, no thanks. We got it.
Anyone see a way out?
Hey, guys, through here. Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
There's no controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
What the hell are you doing, kid?
I'm not sure yet.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
Huh. Well, we're getting there.
I can't wait to sleep in my own bed again.
So close, yet so far.
I got an idea. Nathan, give me a hand.
Okay.
Okay, Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
All right, go ahead, Nathan. There, we'll hold it down, you jump across.
Made it!
Here we come.
Okay, we're ready.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen the elevators.
What, you have elevators?
Massive one. Whoa!
Hang on!
You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan. All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go. No. No, no, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam!
You called your bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and then I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? I mean, after everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. Hey, we can get over that wall with this. Come on.
Here, we got you.
You ready?
Got it.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah,
see?
Oh. This isn't gonna hold.
Dang, go.
No, I got it.
God damn it. Now how the hell are we supposed to get up there?
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No? Not by yourself?
Look, I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Yeah, well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair. Huh? Doing the dishes? We take turns? Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.
Okay. Hey, what's that? Footprints.
Sam!
God damn it. I'm sure he's a ways off by now. Gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam, get the hell out of here. Yeah, be laughing about the whole thing tomorrow. Yeah. Here we go. Back on the trail. The footprints end here. Which way did he go? More footprints. Well, you didn't fall to your death, so that's good. Still get a chance to kill you. Jesus Christ. Footprints.